Preston North End are currently sitting second in the Championship table just behind Birmingham City, with 21 games already gone. This all mainly because of their manager. He's full of ambition and passion for the game. His name is Paul Simpson, and his vision is to get the Lilywhites to the Premiership.
My vision over the remainder of the season is to continue the way that we have done in the first 21. The last three or four have been a little bit disappointing, but we know we've done some good things in those that we want to keep improving on, and we want to do as well as we possibly can this season. We all know where the club want to go. It wants to be in the Premier League, and the top and bottom of it is, if we're not there over the next couple of seasons, then there's no point me thinking about anything else, because I won't be here.
It has taken more than just Paul's influential style and passion to get North End to where they are now. It has been a massive team effort.
The players have to get a good level of consistency with their performances, and you also have to have a bit of luck, and we've had a little bit of luck at times this season, but I think the main thing is that the performances have been right, definitely for the first 17, but the last four need to be improved upon.
Morale is riding high throughout the team, and Ireland international and North End defender Sean St. Ledger has benefited from this esteem boosting run the club is having.
I think he gave me the confidence and he gave me my chance to play in the first team, and if I wasn't playing in the first team, obviously I wouldn't be in the honours squad, so I've got to thank him first and foremost. And I think they rang him up and asked him if what I could do, and he said, "Johnny, put confidence in Lee for me." So I think everyone's on a high, you know, the way he's around the training ground, around the ground. He's quite relaxed, but he speaks a lot of sense, you know. And these are times maybe when we're not doing as well as what we have been, times when the manager is important, and he's just telling us the right things what to do, so it's good, Joe.
The Lilywhites have been playing some entertaining football this campaign, and the team and Paul have high hopes for the rest of the season ahead. Come the last few games of the season, North End could be champions, they could be playoff contenders. But no matter what happens, Paul Simpson and his Preston North End side will all agree they have had a great run and had the time of their lives.
It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.